Madam, how to stop thinking negatively and start to accept everything positively?
Okay. Now the question is, how to stop thinking negatively and start to accept everything positively? Or how to stop thinking negatively? This is an important question. How to stop thinking negatively and start thinking in a positive manner? So, my dear friends, this is a very important point. If more number of people are thinking positively, naturally, the world is going to be a more peaceful place, platform to live in. It's a better place to live in. So, to make our platform a better place to live in, the number of people who think positive should increase to increase our comfort. One thing I would like to discuss is that puttinnadi buddhi kodakal thoti poddi means when a person is taking his birth, every person have a unique nature, and that nature will be closed only with his death. That is a proverb given in Telugu. Puttinnadi buddhi kodakal means when you burn, you use the sticks to you. That is called pudaka. Pudakal dharmud means that person basic attitude cannot be changed is the meaning of that. But it depends on heredity and environment. Two factors are there. The heredity factor we cannot change because it comes with by genetically development. But environment is in our hand, which is a variable factor. Heredity is a fixed quantity, environment is a variable quantity. For example, if a positive person is there, if a negative person is there, the same person, just the knowledge what he acquires, the knowledge what he acquires, the experience what he acquires is going to shift the way in which he thinks. For example, let me go with an example. There is a person who was reading the newspaper on the before day. In that newspaper, that particular person was reading about the train accident. Some train accident have taken place. So many people were lost their lives. And the next day, he is going from point A to point B by train. The moment he entered the train and sat in the train, he got reservation, he got his own seat. Everyone beside him are nicely enjoying the sleep. But this fellow is not able to sleep because in his brain yesterday he was reading that there met an accident. So any small jerk given by the train, any time a small jerk given by the train, this fellow is getting a shock. Is any bolt is going loose or something is going wrong in the train? This fellow is continuously generating the negative thoughts in his brain. Actually, nothing is happening. Just beside fellow, the same jerk is like a cradle for him. And he is nicely enjoying the sleep because there is no thought in his brain. But this fellow's thought is just, his time is going so slow. His time is not moving faster. Because he is continuously generating negative thoughts in his brain. Because these generating thoughts is in his own hand. See, very important thing. He is making himself heavy. By the time morning 5 o'clock came, the whole night became a sleepless night, most horrible night, very heavy. This fellow is getting headache and even a slight feverish condition. But the neighboring fellow, who had a nice sleep, enjoyed the journey, right, and could do the complete work throughout the day. See, this is a very important thing. To some extent it is in your hand. Today we are standing on this earth. We are able to stand on this earth because earth is not moving. If the same earth just gives a small jerk, means a small earthquake happens, naturally we are no more. The panchabhutas are most powerful things. Few things are in our hand, few things are not in our hand. Always give an instruction. If a person gains a knowledge, a right knowledge, will not think too much, neither positive nor negative. He will just have a blank mind. His thought is only on what is in my hand. Am I giving that best? That's all. So he is now stopping the continuous flow of negative thoughts in his brain. Once the negative thoughts are being stopped, because he is not thinking in that direction, because he is accepting anything may happen anytime. Let me get ready for anything. I am ready to, for any situation. If that is the kind of boldness a person has, the person is not a coward, he is bold. Naturally, the negative thoughts will not flow into his brain. And that person is going to be positive. Not only positive, energetic, very happy, very enthusiastic. The negative attitude person cannot be enthusiastic and cannot be energetic. And most of the cases, most of the people who are sick, physically sick or first mentally sick. To be mentally sick means that person is continuously going with the negative thoughts. So my dear friends, the negative thoughts are going to weaken the aura around our body. The strength of our body depends on the extent of the aura that our body has. So my dear friends, the negative thoughts are of no use. Constantly, if we filter ourselves, if we observe ourselves, observe our thoughts and correct the mistakes. If we don't correct the mistakes and tune the mind, change the mindset. See, negative thought and the positive thought is completely depending on the kind of mindset you have. Tune and change the mindset. By observing, naturally the negative thoughts will be substituted by the positive thoughts. So my dear friends, these are some examples. I am trying to give some examples. Always we come across people with negative thoughts and also people with positive thoughts. We must accept everything positively. Negative and positive, everything must be accepted positively. That comes with practice. One should remember that the negative thoughts are going to disintegrate our body, decay our body very fast. So that is going to be the root cause for our physical and mental illness. Whereas if you are increasing the positive thoughts and the positivity in you, naturally, you are going to become physically strong, mentally strong, emotionally strong. In all ways, you become strong. If a person is mostly self-centered person, that person mostly will be negative. Negativity is more there for the selfish person. He is self-centered person. If the person is giving an instruction to his brain that Aham Brahmasmi, I am a part of the universe. I belong to the universe. I am a part of this universe. And I got a small chance to live on this planet for a short interval of time. If he continuously remembers his immortality, then definitely the positive attitude in a person will increase. If he thinks that this is the last day of my life, if that is the last day of your life, if you think that and lead that particular day, naturally that day you will be the best positive. Because you are having a thought in your brain that this is your last day of your life. Then you will not try to give pain to others. Your presence should be a pleasure for a plant around you, for the soil around you. Your presence should be a pleasant situation, should bring a pleasant situation in all the people around you. Every small insect around you should feel the kind of pleasantness with your presence. So naturally, that is the heaven, not only for you, for all the people around you. If you keep all the people around you happy, naturally you will be happy. When you are indulging yourself in giving something, you will be positive. It is not only giving money, you may give your experience, you may give your energy, you may give your time, you may give something whatever you have with you. You may give your knowledge, you may give anything whatever. When you are in that position of giving, what should I give you back? Definitely, your positivity is going to increase. Your positivity depends on, if you are in a finite area, you will be negative. If you are shifting yourself from finite to infinite, you become more positive. Extend your boundaries to make yourself more and more positive. Asutoma sargamaya. Asatyam nunchi satyam vaipuga nadipinchu. Bhagavantuda nannu. Lead me from untruth to truth. What is untruth and what is truth? Getting up early in the morning is the truth. Not getting up by the sunrising time, it's untruth. Talking the truth is the truth. Telling lies is not good. Untruth. Something is there in your mind and something you're talking is not matching. It is untruth. Every day, worshipping the God, please try to shift me from untruth to truth. Asatoma sadgamaya. Tamasoma jyotirgamaya. Tamas means darkness. Darkness means lack of knowledge. To light. Light means knowledge. So when you are shifting from ignorance to knowledge, that shift is going to change your thought, your mindset, from negative to positive. Your mindset. Mrityorma amrutangamaya. From death to immortality. Mrityorunchi chiranjeeviga nanuchi. Immortality means, for the physical body there is death, but for example, today we are talking about Swami Vivekananda. Physically he is absent, but still his aim is going on, his idea is going on among the youth. His energy is spreading. Epicenter, he became the epicenter, but the wave is continuing in the ocean. So in that way, that means he shifted from mortality to immortality. Every individual should remember that there is a last day for me on this planet. If that single thought continuously is being reminded by a person is going to shift from negative thoughts to positive thoughts. What is that you are going to take from this world is nothing. You are craving for the physicality, negativity is going to increase. You are craving for the spirituality, positivity is going to be substituted. So, the habit of spirituality, making, walking, talking, speaking, listening, sleeping, waking up, everything in a spiritual manner is going to bring the positive thought in your brain. And that person is going to be a great asset to everyone. And his presence is being to be a gracious presence for a plant or the tree or the human, for a dog. Everybody likes his, loves his presence. That is the way a person should live. And that is the way a person should. A person dies, when a person dies, if many number of people are crying at the dead body, that is a successful life. When a person departures, there is no one to cry. That means that fellow did not work for anyone throughout his life. In his life did not make anyone, gave immense pleasure to anybody around him. So how we live is very important. So I think if a person extends its horizon, definitely the negative thoughts will be substituted by the positive thoughts. Thank you.